di zucchini. It's very easy, guys. Or rosemary, dried parsley, also called Italian parsley, but it's optional. With no parsley, nothing will be left.